Come on, try your best.
There better not be any massive fan blades this time! Oh good, no fan blades! Just laser cannons! Followed by rotating energy beam things, I bet this shaft just ends in a giant furnace. Submarine. Well, that must be how they sneak most of the equipment in.
Let's give this thing an upgrade. Right. Just pretend it's one of those claw machines from the fun fair.
What's going on? Uh-oh. Hey!
That should stop them sneaking any more equipment in. And I can use this engine to get through the reinforced door over there. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You will regret this.
Coming through!
Oh.
Whoa, all that from one tiny bundle of dynamite. Cool.
What?
And what's behind this door? Right. I've got to get up to the professor.
It's me, Professor, Chase McCain.
You're not a professor. You're a police officer.
No, that's... Never mind. I'm here to rescue you.
Ah, wonderful. Press the button on the control panel behind me. Thank you. Goodness me. Chase McCain. The last time I saw you, you were completely ruining my daughter's life.
Thank you?
You did her a favor. Secretly, she's much happier being a paramedic than a reporter. But now, we must rescue her from the Forest Blackwell's clutches.
Yeah.
I can't believe Blackwell's a bad guy. He seems so nice.
He is a villain. Now turn on the power supply to the Transformers. Excellent. And this is how we are going to escape from here. I will disengage the docking clamps.
Oh.